Hello, I am Sam the Stat Man, coming to you with another video. Today I'm just going to see what are the top 5 NL playoff rivalries of all time. This is the second video in my series. The first one, I did it yesterday. It was what are the top 5 World Series rivalries of all time. And my next video after this one will be what are the top 5 AL playoffs rivalries of all time. So teams who have met in the ALCS, ALDS, and AL wildcard game. This one is for the NLC. Teams who have met a lot in the ALC or NLCS, NLDS, or the NL wildcard game. And yeah, without further ado, let's get into it. Number 5 is the Braves versus the Astros. They've played 5 times in the NL playoffs. First in the 1997 NLDS, and I'll remind you, this was actually when the Astros were in the NL. First in the 1997 NLDS, where the Braves won. Next in 1999 NLDS, which the Braves also won. Next in the 2001 NLDS, which the Braves also won. Then in 2004 and 2005, they met in 2 consecutive NLDS, and the Astros actually won both, including a crazy end to the 2005 NLDS, where the Astros won in 18 innings in the last game, 7-6. It was a crazy game. It was game 4, right into the series. I did dock a few points from them and put them at number 5 because they've only met in the NLDS and the NLCS. Number 4 is a team that actually has played all in the NLCS in their playoff history, the Phillies and the Dodgers. They've also played 5 times. In the 1997 and 1978 NLCSs, 1977 and 78, the Dodgers won both of those, but they would go on to lose in the World Series, the Yankees, which I didn't mention in the video of the top 5 greatest World Series rivalries. That's not important now. In the 1983 NLCS, however, the Phillies won, and in the 2008 and 2009 NLCS, the Phillies won both of those. Good rivalry, but none of the series were particularly, exciting, so I did dock a few points for that. But, a good rivalry, all in all. Not the best, but pretty good. Number 3 is the Cardinals versus the Braves. They've played 5 times. In the 1982 NLCS, their first meeting, the Cardinals won. The next year, in 1996, the Braves won. The Cardinals blew a 3-1 series lead, and in the last game, the Braves demolished the Cardinals 15-0. It's just sad, especially because it was Ozzie Smith's last ever game. Not exactly the game to go out on. Their next series came in the 2000 NLDS, which the Cardinals won. In the 2012 wildcard game, the Cardinals won after the infamous infield flywheel play. A lot of controversy from that play. The umpires called an infield flywheel on a batter ball that one of the Braves batters had hit. But the Braves batter really didn't think it was infield fly because it was into the outfield. Very controversial play. Cardinals did win that game. And their next meeting actually happened a year ago in the 2019 NLDS, where the Cardinals won 3-2. And in game 5, they won 13-1. It was crazy because I was so worried. I'm a Cardinals fan, and I was watching that series, and I'm like, uh-oh, okay. I was worried because I thought the Cardinals might lose. And then in the first inning, we just demolished them. Our pitcher, Jack Flaherty, drew a walk, the bases loaded. We scored a run off, a strikeout, but the catcher missed the ball, and it rolled over, and then run scored. I think it was Colton Wong who scored that run. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think it was Colton Wong. And I was, at the beginning, I was so worried, and then we just demolished them. Okay. Yeah. Good rivalry. But not as good as the top 2. Number 2 is the Cardinals versus the Dodgers. They've played 5 times. First, in the 1985 NLCS, the Cardinals won 4-2. You probably remember that series by the famous Jack Buck line. After Ozzie Smith hit a home run to win game 5, Jack Buck said, down the right, well, it was during the home run, and after it, he went, down the right field line, it may go. Go crazy, folks. Go crazy. It's a home run, and the Cardinals have won the game by the score of 3-2, and a home run by the Wizard. That may be my favorite, quote by any announcer in MLB history. It was a great quote. The next time they met was in the 2004 NLDS, which the Cardinals won. Then in the 2009 NLDS, which the Dodgers won. And then in the 2013 NLCS, which the Cardinals won. And the 2014 NLDS, which the Dodgers won. Or, actually, the Cardinals won, actually. No, Dodgers didn't win. Cardinals won. Good rivalry with a few iconic moments. Number 1 is the Reds versus the Pirates. They've played 6 times. The first time came in 1970 in the NLCS, which the Reds won. Next, in 1972, the NLCS, the Reds also won. It was a crazy game. The Reds made a comeback. They were down 3-2 in that game. It was Roberto Clemente's last game. Crazy game. Next time they met, 1975, NLCS, Reds also won. 1979 NLCS, however, the Pirates won. In the 1990 NLCS, the Reds won. And finally, they met in the 2013 Wild Card game, which the Pirates won. They've had a good rivalry five series in the NLCS. NL doesn't have like the most storied playoff rivalries because the NL playoffs really started in 1969. Before that, it was just, whoever has the best record will go to the World Series. But I hope you guys enjoyed that video. I hope you guys are enjoying the series. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Have a great week. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!